As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. We've got the usual full house, and we are ready to get this party started. How about that match card, huh? Stay tuned for all the action. Anything going on lately? We thought we might see him tonight.
He's a man on a mission.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
I'm rolling in bed, riding around in a beat of July.
There you go.
Bros want a cop, but they are just not. I'm up in the club, stacking the dubs and stuff in the lot. I'm hot like sauce. You soft like balsa. You ain't heard of me? Well, you probably are.
Ask about me.
Nice to meet you. So good to see you. Bros want a...
Okay.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
Can't wait for this one.
Let's listen and see.
Bad doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Thank you. Bad blood is a boiling. The best promotion we've ever heard.
Thankfully, that thing, whatever it was, is over.
That's right, partner. I don't think that went the way it was supposed to.
Contest coming up,
and good luck to those who have to follow this one. You're gonna need it.
Well, to say he looks ready to get this match started would certainly be understating his eagerness right now.
Yeah, the opening bell can't come soon enough for him, Cole, and I must say, I absolutely love seeing so much enthusiasm from him.
Superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Though I'd say he definitely has his work cut out for him here tonight.
Yeah, this one's not going to be easy, that's for sure. But hey, is anything worth doing ever easy?
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And just listen to this Birmingham crowd as this one gets underway. They're deafening. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Winds up and lands the overhand punch. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
Guys, I genuinely fear for Braun Strowman's opposition tonight. I mean, there's no telling the amount of carnage he'll unleash here.
And it's times like these where he just hopes he worked hard enough, long enough, to get the victory here.
Got him good with the underhand. Back in from the floor. Braun Strowman connecting there with a good shot. Caught in the face with a knee there. Strowman fans with some reason to worry about here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Not today. Jason Jordan, what offense.
Looking for the quick pin.
Man, Jason Jordan, what offense.
Yeah, you can turn it on in the blink of an eye.
Oh, man.
Jordan connects with a spear in the corner and a massive belly to belly.
Good grief.
You have to like his chances here.
Great move by Jason Jordan.
This might be it, guys.
And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
Strowman is taking no prisoners right here.
Braun Strowman is on the attack.
An impressive strike there. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
He gets him with a reversal.
He wants to do this in the ring.
This battle's not over yet.
Very nice.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
All respect given, it looks like Jason Jordan could be done for. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
Yeah, he can turn it on in the blink of an eye. Yeah, he can turn it on in the blink of an eye.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Braun Strowman is taking a beating, and he could be out at any moment now.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
He's in tough shape, guys, and there's absolutely no room for error now.
Jason Jordan, oh, so athletic.
What a comeback. The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
Just making his presence felt there. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook. Oh, there's more in their arsenal, I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Yeah, you can turn it on in the blink of an eye.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
And he lands a powerful German suplex. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Great move by Jason Jordan.
It's almost like Jason Jordan can do no wrong right now.
There's no telling the lengths these rivals will go to prove their superiority.
And Jason Jordan reverses it. This is what makes him so dangerous. A textbook maneuver there. Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around. And there it is again.
He lands the overhand.
No, reverses it.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
He's looking for the win.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight.
Check out Braun Strowman's offense.
Chaos, melee, pandemonium.
And again, Braun Strowman pours on the aggression. There's the cover. Can he do it?
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, my gosh, from what heights.
Jason Jordan getting absolutely assaulted in there.
Will this be it? What a way to win a singles match.
Match of the night comes to an end in thrilling fashion.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're gonna follow that.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Introducing first, from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
Guys, this one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe. Twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
combined weight of 505 pounds, Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson.
Byron, what do you think of Luke Gallows' chances here tonight?
I don't know, Michael. I'm still trying to get over the fact that he called me a nerd earlier today.
More electrifying way to begin a tag team match than with The Rock. You can bet the great one's gonna bring it and put plenty of boots to asses.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
And just listen to this Birmingham crowd as this one gets underway. They're deafening. Neutralizes him with a DDT.
I think we've got a moment here, and for Luke Gallows,
in a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
What a team. We have a duo here that will continue to move up the tag team ranks here in WWE.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known. Look at Carl Anderson here.
Here we go. Carl Anderson is setting up. That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
And he lands a hellacious uppercut. Be worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Drop kick delivered with precision. Took an incredible pounding there. It's not cheating if you don't get caught. I mean, it just blows my mind that the official didn't catch him in the act.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Good Lord, what impact from the double team.
Carl Anderson's mindset be at this point in time?
If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known. Luke Gallows in with the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Oh, man.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Man, Luke Gallows, what offense.
Carl Anderson is letting his feelings be known.
Oh, no!
The Rock turns it around. In off the tag is Steve Austin. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
Oh, right to the heart.
This might be the opportunity he needed. We've got mind games now, guys.
Looking for the win.
Stone Cold Stunner.
This might be it, guys. Luke Gallows is in a real bad spot.
Can he do it here? The pin's broken up.
I can't believe it.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
And he lands the slam.
The damage has been done.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows. Luke Gallows showing us how to get it done. Carl Anderson tags in.
Taken out with a Russian leg sweep. He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Gonna take a lot more than that to take out Stone Cold.
Man, Luke Gallows never stops trying to gain an advantage.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boom! Rocket kick. Boom! Rocket kick. This match might be over, guys.
No, he reverses it. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Here we go. The Rock is in position.
Luke Gallows tagged in.
Magic killer. He can do it here.
Steve Austin doing a great job of turning that around.
And The Rock avoids the early pin.
Nice kick out.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael.
And he gets him with the counter.
Guys, when you have this trait, great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
I think it's clear that The Rock is feeling that
he's going for the pin.
This could be it.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Man, Luke Gallows, what offense.
Needs to make it to the corner here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Yeah, we all know he's a guy with great skill and endurance.
To the heart.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Moves like that can come back to haunt you.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
And off the tag is Carl Anderson.
Gets him with a reversal.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Made him pay there.
he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
I don't think he should get up.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Steve Austin.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. Look at Carl Anderson here.
Could this be it? One, two. No, he kicks out at 2.5.
And we continue.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Carl Anderson groggy and wide open here.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Check out Steve Austin's offense.
Steve Austin is starting to turn it up now.
Steve Austin making his statement as we speak.
Absolutely happy. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Steve Austin is in trouble and hurt right now.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match is all but over.
Yeah, I don't know, Cole. We've seen finisher after finisher from him tonight, and now it seems to me like he's the one that's finished.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now, and at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
No, reverses it. Flips the script on him there.
Steve Austin showing some expert prowess here. A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win.
Here's Anderson live and up close.
Whoa, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
I don't think this is the right time for Carl Anderson to be showing off.
He's pressing all the right buttons now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
This could be all she wrote.
Choke slam!
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Things just went from bad to worse for Steve Austin.
One, two! I think that kick out surprised everyone.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Comes up big with the reversal. Oh, and he reverses it.
Well, he got some air on that toss.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Now there's the counter. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Carl Anderson tags in.
Magic
sweet.
Can he score the pin? One, two.
Going to be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first
thing. Boom!
Rocket kick. Carl Anderson looking downright dominant right now.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
You're not supposed to get dropped like that. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Jeez.
Steve Austin's face.
Man, Luke Gallows never stops trying to gain an advantage.
Yeah, no question. He's showing great energy as usual.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Reverses that one. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
And if he hits this, this one.
Stunner! Carl Anderson definitely looks off.
It could be over here. Two. They did it. Wow, what a match.
Team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this
be here to set the record straight.
Man, it's on now.
Well, let's listen in and see what she's doing here.
Look at that girl there. Hips, lips, and hair. Walks with a flair like she just don't care. Nobody do her like she do her. Self-made, so okay, doing that.
There's a superstar who doesn't lack confidence. No reading between the lines needed there.
And there you have it.
Don't go anywhere because we have more WWE action
coming up next.
Tonight, Mickie James always has a little pep in her step, doesn't she?
Corey, I would say that these women look more than ready to get this match underway.
So am I, Cole. In fact, I've been looking forward to this one ever since it got announced.
Singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
And I'd say these women definitely look ready to get this one started.
So am I, Michael. I don't think I've ever seen these women give a poor performance. And I'm willing to bet tonight will be no different.
They're struggling for control right now.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
What force? I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Irish whip just too much here.
That landed perfectly. Quick pin attempt here.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
She powered out there, Michael. Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
We might be seeing Trish Stratus in some trouble here.
Though we've seen her come back from worse in the past.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
From the looks of things, it just doesn't appear to be her night. But hey, it's still early enough for her to get back into this thing.
And she hits the Hurricane Rana with amazing grace. She's calling her out.
She's thinking about it.
Oh, no. She's in a bad way now.
Neutralizes her with a neck breaker.
Reversal for her there. She's given up playing by the rules. Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
She has some reason to be concerned here. When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Got the reversal. Look out below.
Look at her go.
She got her with a reversal. And it's reversed.
Look, Mickie James is on the attack now.
Could this be it? Easily kicks out of that one.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Oh, the Mick kick right on the money. Is it enough, though?
No, reverses it.
Turn out the lights.
This is it. This is her chance.
She's starting to stammer here. Looks like her chances of winning this match.
Can she do it here?
And a kick out at 2.5.
And we continue.
Trish Stratus has this WWE Universe wrapped around her finger.
This is not going to end well for Mickie James.
Not today. Perfectly placed elbow.
Going for broke. Oh, spiking DDT. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
She counters with a move of her own.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
One. She's got some fight left in her.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Reverses that one.
She just slapped the taste out of her mouth.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Oh, can you believe that?
There's something so electric about Trish Stratus.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Had that one well scouted. Well executed drop kick. She's got something in mind. A second time.
Oh, spiking DDT. This one's over, guys.
One, and Trish refuses to stay down.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
She simply will not stay down.
It's gonna be tough to beat her tonight, that's for sure.
Not so fast.
She comes up big with a reversal.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Will this be it? What is keeping this competitor going?
I can't believe she kicked out there.
She's not looking very good right now, guys.
She's got to find a way to get back to her feet. Otherwise, this one's over.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Wait a minute. She's got her right where she wants her.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it.
I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
If she even has any idea where she is right now, she's probably wondering why all those finishers failed to put her opponent away. And she wouldn't be alone in that thought.
Given what they've shown us here tonight, it's a shame that one of these women will have to walk away on the losing end of this one.
You know what? There's no way that's legal. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight. This should do it right there. One, two. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
And there's the counter.
Trish is absolutely on fire right now.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Stratosphere!
Game, set, match. This one,
shoulders down. This could be it. Two!
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Stratisfaction!
Boom!
What a comeback by Trish.
Mickey J.
And this has got to be it.
Two!
This singles contest has a victor.
This one's over, and here's your winner.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipated intensifying.
making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor.
Byron, what's the thought process for these superstars heading into this fatal four-way match?
Well, you almost always see alliances form in matches like this. So for these superstars, it'll be important to make sure they're not on the wrong end of those alliances.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
More than ready to start this match.
So is this crowd, Michael, and justifiably so. This one's gonna be simply amazing.
Chances in this one. Guys, this match will undoubtedly go a long way in determining just who is the most dominant superstar.
That's what makes this match so great. These superstars clearly have a point to prove here tonight and will likely do anything necessary to go ahead and prove that point.
Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 317 pounds, Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Byron, would you agree that WWE ran on diesel power for a good portion of the mid-1990s?
Well, without a doubt, Michael, especially 1995, where the man was simply unbeatable.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
One of the aspects to this type of match which makes it so interesting is that it can lead to the formation of unlikely alliances. Just another thing to have to worry about when you're competing against three other superstars all at the same time.
And Cole, I can very easily see any one of these four participants winning this thing.
Guys, we've been to Birmingham countless times, but I don't think I've ever heard them this excited. They're fired up for this one.
Well, let's get your thoughts here on Godfather. How does she come out on top in this fatal four-way?
Look, in a Falls Count Anywhere match, you can't lose focus for 1 second. The slightest mistake can result in you losing the match.
He delivers a hard clothesline.
Look at Finn Balor here.
He's docking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
See if he takes the bait.
Look at Finn Balor here.
This is some great offense by Finn Balor.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Look at this. Look at it catch him off guard. And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Tell me what Godfather can do here to improve his chances. You can't help but wonder if he can turn things around here in this four-way match.
He has to remember that falls count anywhere in this match. And given his condition right now, he may fall victim to that sooner than later.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Made him pay there. Look at it catch him off guard. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Diesel is making his presence known.
Razor Ramon starting to falter some. He's going to have to be careful. Three guys he's in there with want this match just as much as he does.
And I guarantee you, the other three guys see the predicament he's in and are thinking of ways to capitalize on it.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment here, right? I mean, it'd be crazy for him to think he was going to walk away from this match completely unscathed. Nice job by Diesel there.
Now there's the counter. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Diesel. Oh, take it down. He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit. The Irishman has his Irish up.
Diesel has eyes to finish.
Jackknife powerbomb.
This could do it.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
Definitely not the Godfather's best night.
And Diesel scores the victory.
your winner, Big Daddy Cool Diesel.
Very impressive win here in this fatal four-way.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down.
To be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Time.
from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, Batista.
Batista looking to be in great physical condition here tonight, guys.
Yeah, he's looking absolutely shredded.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, and let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Looking at the six competitors we have in the ring tonight, I think it's safe to say that we're entering dream match territory right now.
And just listen to this Birmingham crowd as this one gets underway. They're deafening. And his body hit like a ton of bricks on that one.
As the action continues, let's discuss Seth Rollins briefly. How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
As the architect of one of the most powerful factions in recent memory, Seth Rollins knows what it takes to make a statement, as I'm sure we'll see here tonight.
There's no question, tonight is a big night for him, and he knows it.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
You know, there's an art to being a successful tag team competitor. And right now, he resembles more of a finger painter.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent.
The Lunatic Fringe is one of the toughest, most unpredictable superstars in sports entertainment today. Maybe even ever. Ambrose will do whatever's necessary to pick up the win.
He lands the overhand. Dropped like a bad habit. Got him with the elbow drop. There's an excitement and chaos that follows Dean Ambrose wherever he goes. The Lunatic Fringe will pull out all the stops to make sure he leaves that ring victorious.
One of the things that makes the Lunatic Fringe so unpredictable is he can brawl. He can take it to the air, and he can go hold for hold with an opponent.
Display of unmitigated strength.
The offense of Batista is working well right now.
Ambrose starting to struggle now. I think it's safe to say that the action so far in this six-man tag team match is exactly what we expected.
By the looks of things, I don't think he expected his opponent to be as motivated as he clearly is here tonight.
Comes crashing down.
Needs to make it to the corner here, and he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
It's Roman Reigns on his heels. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
Spine Buster! That creates a big opening here.
Superman punch! Good night!
There it is.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Roman Reigns seems helpless.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's winning this match.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Randy Orton with the tag. A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Look at Roman Reigns here. Of a match quite like this guy.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh, and he reverses it.
If I was Ambrose, I'd be careful about showboating too much here.
His partner wants back in this match, guys.
He looks rested and ready to go to me.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Randy Orton, RKO out of nowhere.
That one definitely.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. He's making a statement here with this attack.
In off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Wow, can't believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
Seth Rollins!
Cold super kick!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Seth Rollins just changed.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
And he breaks up the pinfall.
He might just be out.
Oh, the sledgehammer.
Blatant disrespect for the officiating gets this one waved off.
Okay, let's get this match going.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
And just listen to this Birmingham crowd as this one gets underway. They're deafening.
Nice job by Rikishi there.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Look at this.
Bret Hart with nice contact there.
Guys, I want to discuss Bret Hart for a moment. For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
There is nothing anywhere else in sports or entertainment like WWE competitors throwing all caution to the wind and going at it, especially when there can only be one winner.
Lights up his chest with a chop. Diamond Dallas Page on the defensive.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Perhaps he has dinner plans to get to. I don't know. There has to be some reason for him showing next to no offense here tonight.
He lands the overhand.
Oh, yeah, here's Dolph Ziggler.
He's showing absolutely no pity now, guys. Just a brutal move.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Check out Bret Hart's offense.
So much power behind that punch. Cactus Jack starting to struggle now.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
What does Diamond Dallas Page need to do now to remain a factor in this match? This very well may be too much for him to handle.
He's not looking like himself right now, and I hate to say it, but this might be the beginning of the end for him here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
A crushing elbow delivered.
Big Show got him there.
Look at Big Show here.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
That's a great example of teamwork right there. If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. This is it. Lariat.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
And Diamond Dallas Page might have just secured the victory.
And a test here for Diamond Dallas Page. He has to formulate a plan quickly to get things going.
This might Jake Roberts wins.
Here is your winner, Jake the Snake.
There's your winner, folks. The last competitor standing. Very nicely done.
And you could tell it took every ounce of energy in that body to pick up that last elimination. Very nicely done.
What a thrilling main event. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us. Have a great night.